It's the producer. It's the producer.
What's up, Hampton Nation, and welcome to the Dick Price Stadium for a showdown like no other. Now, today's a huge game for the 757 because it's the Battle of the Bay. Rival teams Hampton University and Norfolk State will fight for bragging rights. Now, both teams are undefeated in the MEAC and are looking to secure another win in today's game. The last 3 years, the Spartans have came out on top, but Coach Maynard said that the Pirates have been practicing hard all week and are looking to reclaim their title. Now, kickoff starts at 2 p.m. Make sure you guys don't go anywhere. Stay tuned to see who comes out on top. I'm Rachel Prevett with the Pirate Sports Network.
Williams drops back, throws down the near sidelines, caught. Williams gets the snap deep, hands off Johnson around the edge, 30, tries to cut down the sidelines. Let's see where they mark him. Williams gets the snap, one step, throws, complete, across the middle, 10-yard line, first and goal. Right now, a man comes in motion. They hand off McKenzie, McKenzie to the five, and he runs right into the end zone for a touchdown. Williams with the handoff. No, he faked it to Johnson. Wide open across the middle. Complete tackle from behind him. Handoff to McKenzie, and McKenzie slams into the end zone. To Carter, he drops back, throws quickly across the middle, pass complete, first down, 40, makes a man miss. We've got a touchdown coming up here for Norfolk State, unless they can catch Marcus Taylor. Taylor will go into the end zone. It's a touchdown for the Spartans. Snap back. Carter drops back. He's under pressure and he gets dumped and he gets whipped down.
What's up, Hampton Nation, and welcome back to the Dick Price Stadium for the halftime report. The score is 14-7. Hampton in the lead. The Pirates came out in the first half hungry and ready to dominate. We had two touchdowns by running back McKenzie in the first half. The Pirates are somewhat struggling though offensively to block for the quarterback, so they're going to need to be a little bit more consistent going into the second half of the game. But it's not over yet. This is a huge game for the 757. Like I said before, make sure you guys don't go anywhere. Rachel Prevett, Pirate Sports Network.
Back in the backfield, and is he stuck in the end zone?
He doesn't get out.
Safety! Gets the snap, handoff to McKenzie, gets through the line and almost got away. He's hands off Johnson, gets through the line. Johnson gets five, Johnson gets 10, and he makes. gets the snap. The play is live. Carter's going to throw for the end zone. It's coming down at the goal line, and it is bounced around, and what? It's not a touchdown, so the game is over, and Hampton is going to win.
Welcome back, Pirate Nation. We're here with Shai McKenzie, one of the heavy hitters in today's game. First off, congratulations on your win.
Thank you. I feel like we prepared really hard this whole week. We talked about how, you know, last three years we haven't beat them. And, you know, we just knew what we had to do to come out and, you know, get the win. There's a lot of stressful points in the game, but at the end of the game, we made it happen.
Coming into the game, you came out very strong and you got the first two touchdowns in the first half. So what was your mindset coming to the game and what was your momentum?
You know, I felt like it wasn't enough. Sometimes in the game, we got happy, but we wanted to keep scoring, you know. So it's all about getting points, defense getting stops, and the O-line did what they had to do to get it done.
And also, with this being such a big rivalry, how were you able to play through the pressure?
You know, this is my first season here at Hampton, and, you know, I'm not used to that rival, so I went out, just played it like a regular game, and, you know, made it happen. So.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
We're here with Delmon Williams, quarterback of the game. First off, congratulations on your win. I know this has been 3 years, a long time coming. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
So, Delmon, I know this is home for you, so what was it like getting back on the field with some of those guys that you grew up with and just being surrounded by the area of people who you know?
It was great just on the field with the same people to just make you compete better, compete harder, because you don't want to lose against somebody that you played against. And being back home, just a great feeling how the fans out here and their support, and it just energized me, motivated me to keep going.
And now in the first half, I noticed that there were a few penalties that set you guys back, so how were you able to push through and come out with the win at the end of the game?
Just try to get the yards back on the next play, limiting the mistakes, and just can't look forward. Don't look at the same mistake you just made.
Thank you. Congratulations.
All right. Thank you very much.
We're here with safety Brendan Cole. First off, congratulations on the win today.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Now, as a senior, I know you played this battle over and over again. You know, you guys have lost the last 3 years, but what did it feel like? What was your mindset? How did you play different this game around, and what was your mindset?
Well, the biggest thing is being a grad student, I've been for 5 years. My freshman year, I redshirted. We actually won that game at Norfolk State, but I wasn't really a part of it because I redshirted. So it was just big to get one, because ever since I've been playing, we've been losing these guys. So a win today was very big. I appreciated it.
And on the defensive end, how were you able to make stops and keep the lead and just kind of keep the opponents back?
Well, the biggest thing for us is we know we're the strong point of the defense. We had a lot of veteran guys that have been there before. So we're all those guys that want the last play to come our way. So that kind of helps us. We plan on being the muscle of this team the whole year, and that's what we continue to do.
And how will you use this win to improve for next week's game? I know next week is homecoming. It's also a big game for you guys. How will you use this to improve?
Well, the biggest thing is we just got to keep our mind right. You know, homecoming, a lot of things are going on this weekend, but those things aren't for us. They're coming to see us, but we're not supposed to participate with them. So the biggest thing with us is just staying locked in, remembering why we're here. Don't get caught up in everything. Hoorah, hoorah. We just want to stay undefeated and win the conference.
Thank you.
No problem. Thank you.
That's a wrap here at the Dick Price Stadium. The final score was 16-14. The Pirates were able to pull it through, even though the Spartans were coming back at the end of the fourth quarter. That's all we have here. Next week will be homecoming at Hampton University. We will be playing FAMU, so make sure you guys stay tuned. Rachel Prevett, Pirate Sports Network.